Play the way you were playing before. So we use it? I'll make it go I would do that. How much?
15.
Yeah, I'll take that for 15. Bro, who are you asking if they have anything on SoundCloud? We're selling. Gene Brown sells records, and I make rap music. Of course, I have things on SoundCloud. You should use Google before you use the question mark.
You know this one?
But Gene Brown does not put records on SoundCloud. That would make no sense at all. These aren't. He didn't make this music. He sells it because he's a fucking bootlegging criminal. I'm just kidding. Respect the hustle, motherfuckers. You know how you see a record store on the side of the road when you're in the middle of nowhere? This guy has 20 of them in his basement. You probably got a whole house of records. Where do you keep all the records, Gene? Not where, but like, what kind of storage?
Climate control.
Storage?
Yeah. Like 300,000.
I wish my crib was climate control. It's either too hot or too cold.
They took him down.
300,000 records. There was less people than that at Trump's inauguration. Oh my God. Of course I have a SoundCloud. Google. Give it to me. Stop showing the name of the record so motherfuckers can be Google. You marking all these? No? You didn't think my job that much? No, this is in my life.
There ain't no doubt about it. Oh, you wrong.
Ha! Why you fucking with me, bro?
Yes, he did.
Come on, man. Bring that back one more time. Bro, stop showing the record.
A hero, ain't no doubt about it. A hero.
Now the beginning part.
Yes, he did.
Come down.
This is like 25th hour when Lex is about to go to jail for selling fucking heroin.
And he died.
I'm about to make a classic with that shit. That's the best record I think you give me tonight, bro. Not giving me, but that's two records in here. Man,
yo,
what was this? Hold on, hold on. We didn't. Oh no, we only had that. No. That was the one.
So I know already. Not to have to count it over.
You already know where we were at with that. Yeah. Oh no, the hammer is the one we added, yeah, and then this. Yeah. So we there. Yeah, we'll start a new stack if you. I'll get a couple more. Lex is waiting. What'd you get, Lex? You got a couple?
I got three.
All right.
Three.
I'm about to be good for like a month. It's dope, but unless you find someone else in there. What's up, Lex? This dude said he'll buy it, so sell it to him. See, y'all also understand, I don't have room for records in here, so, like, I'm not trying to add to the collection unless it's, like, a definite. This shit's cool. I've been kind of off the rock shit lately, but. Off the rock shit. He's PayPal ready. Will you sell it to him?
Who is this?
His name is MPC MVP Beats.
Whatever.
Need it? I mean, I don't, but if he wants to buy it, what do we do? Like, I mean, you something for Raul to mail it out?
What do you mean?
No, he said he's going to PayPal us right now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
we start a new business over here. Yo, MPC MVP Beats, listen.
Hey, where you want to max out at?
You can keep going. You really want to get this, bro? Lex, what's your, he said, send me the email you want him to DM. We're going to do a good favor for someone? Let's do a good deed for someone.
Yeah, for sure. Everybody wins.
Lex is going to handle that for you. I'll front the bread for it, MPC, MVP Beats. Yeah, put that in my fruit, let me get it. So Lex is going to handle it. Nobody else asked. The MPC, MVP Beats. I got you. Yo, email me, showoffdjs@gmail.com. Oh my God, what the fuck? You fucked your mind up real quick. Hold on. Hold up. Let me play you this, bro. You already sold me that record, by the way, Gene. Yeah, but, okay. Yo, let me play you what I have on it. And I might have to buy that off you because I think my other copy's fucked up and you can hear it in the quality. But let me play you what I got. Everybody in the live, don't snitch. I know. I'm on the same shit because I want to go eat. Hold up.
Drive
10 hours. Wait, nah, tomorrow though, not tonight. Nah. That sample he just played us is It's actually a big record if I dropped it, but respectful of people's wishes.